This is the community of American truck drivers. Welcome to another video.
Back to absolute safety. I don't mean from the fatalities of Las Inas, but I'm concerned about the police. Sure, we can get rid of the real evidence against them. That waiter won't testify, nor that spectator or gunman or whatever he was. The real evidence is the least of our worries.
The boss man says this morning, he says, hey, you think maybe you could go one day without fucking up? I said, absolutely, boss man. I said, let's start that tomorrow, though, because I'm not sure that today's fuck-up's already been penciled in.
got a visual, Pat?
Yeah. About 10 feet from it yet. Four feet, slower down a little bit, easy. Going under, it's going under. Just might barely touch the runner, just a hair. Looking good, going under it. Looking good. Sliding under it, first beam. Gaining height. Just keep it slow. You're about 2 inches off of the runner.
Thank you for watching. Bye bye.